And we're just gonna start another house. And one of the things that I wanna point out that we've gotta do differently today than a normal day, we've gotta do a 3-point turn. The lawns are exceptionally wet. It literally rained this morning. So how wet is this? You see what happens when he comes down this way. There he goes. He's going the opposite way. Right here. We gotta get these yards done. And so what you're gonna find Jake is doing, instead of doing a 360 degree turn, he's gonna do what we call 1, 2, and 3. Now that wasn't quite a 3-point, but he didn't have to go all the way around. 1, 2, all right, well, make me out to be a liar, Jake. All right, here we go, let's see what we done here. Not leaving ruts, we're able to still complete our work. We just gotta, just takes a little bit more care. So he'll hand trim this ditch right here. There you go, that was a perfect example of a 3-point turn on wet lawn. Boom, boom, boom. No, not one scuff mark on the whole lawn by doing it that way. A better job than what they can do themselves, or they just end up